Hi everybody, welcome again to another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Welcome to my channel. Okay, so although this is within the places of tilapia, this video is not about tilapia in totality. Okay, so I have been keeping and breeding and trading tilapia food fish, fingerlings, babies, whatever stages of their normal life that you probably can recall, right? And in doing that, as a result of that, I've ended up dedicating one, two, and another container at the front with tilapia food fish, right? So these are my fingerlings that are actually growing out. Within probably about 4 weeks time, or 5 weeks, I will be doing my aquaponic system. So I am actually growing them out to probably about 3 inches. And they're about probably about 2.5 right now. Okay, so what this video is about. Now, at times, my tilapia, as a result of me actually so heavily involved in tilapia, keeping, breeding, trading, I run out of space. So, in ensuring that I end up with water that is conducive, or should I say that it's healthy, it's conducive to keeping baby fish, I end up have to have water stored. So whenever the fries from, well, whenever the broodstock actually spit out, or should I say releases fries, I'm able to accommodate them quickly, right? So these spaces are actually reserved for the keeping of baby fish, at least for the first 2 weeks of their life. It's like their nursery. So how do I ensure that mosquitoes are held at bay, and that I am not facing an issue with the city personnel? That's the persons who actually monitors the towns, ensuring that you are actually living up to what you're supposed to live up to, and I don't pose a threat to the community. What do I do now? I have some fish here, you know them as Gambusia, right? Yeah, I caught a small amount a while ago. I think it's babies, right? These are Gambusia, right? Yeah, Gambusia. What you call mosquito fish, right? Now, these fish are practically worthless at the pet shop. In every gullies, drainage, river, a small canal, stream that exists in Jamaica, you will find a fair amount of this type of fish living within the space, right? This fish is called mosquito fish because primarily it actually consumes mosquito larvae. It's very fast and it's a great little fish. Also, I'm trying to pull this one out of the net before it actually fell in the water. So I have actually done several pieces on Gambusia, mosquito fish. I will place a link in the description section below, which can help you to find in much more detail information about this fish species. So I won't be going in the space so as to, you know, go deep into this type of fish species. Now, one thing I can say is that these fish are prolific breeders, and they are like bearers, and they move very fast, and they are very great little fish, right? Also, these are what I use so as a control the breeding of mosquitoes in empty spaces, where in which I am awaiting fries from whichever fish species I have around the back. So these fish are practically worthless. They are not purchasing you can't find them in the pet shop. Right, you find them in gullies, drain, rivers, local rivers, streams, waterways, and they are really cool fish to have, right? They are hunted by larger fish within these waterways as food, such as jaguar cichlid, black perch, and other fish that exist within the space, even tilapia fish, right? So these are what I use so as to ensure that nothing actually lives within the space, even demsfly and demsfly nymphs, all of that, they will actually consume them from their small,
so I won't have a problem with them being that's the dems fly or the nymph being a problem to my tilapia babies as soon as they are placed in the water space. So they are excellent fish to have. Even the frogs are afraid to actually lay eggs wherever they are, because they will actually nibble, although their mouth is very small, they will actually nibble at the tiny tadpole as they swim, right? So these fish are awesome to have, especially if you have an outdoor system. Thank you very much for stopping by. Please come again. Peace out next time. Bye-bye.